Nick Riddle's got a ring to it.
I prefer that in bros, but whatever.
Lynch was double-crossed months ago by the Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, and now she finally gets to end things inside a steel cage a week from Saturday at Payback. Becky versus Trish Stratus. However, here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw, what does the fiery Irish lass have in store for us tonight? We'll find out. The man is here live. Next. Submission or escape from the cage. Becky, Trish, and Payback.
Rivalry. There's been a lot of talk about who's the best, who is the greatest, and really ultimately it comes down to legacy. What do you want your legacy to be? What are you in control of? What are you not in control of? How can you take those so-called lemons and turn them into lemonade? And I've come to realize that my legacy, it will not be defined by wins or losses. It will not be defined by championships. It will be defined by survival. Because you can beat me. You can put me on the shelf for months on end. You can break my bones. You can tear my ligaments, but I will always come back. And not because I am unbeatable, but because I am unstoppable. And I am unstoppable not because I always win, but because I always, always, always fight. Which brings me back to Trish Stratus. Now, Trish Stratus and I, we will go into a steel cage match, but there is still some business with Zoey Stark. And so I talked to Autumn Pierce and, well.
I don't care what y'all say.
I guess Trish didn't want to hear it.
The Hall of Famer Trish Stratus is here with her protege, Zoey Stark.
Comment ça va, Quebec? It is so nice to hear you guys. We've been having to be south of our beautiful country, having to deal with those USA holes. So to be here in my home, in my country, Canada. No. I should be saying, merci beaucoup, Quebec. I can't tell you what it means to me to be here in my home country, Canada, to be here in Quebec City, because it means absolutely nothing. I mean, it's not like this is Montreal. You're not even Toronto. Oh, come on. Oh, you didn't like that one. I mean, at least the Leafs made the playoffs, huh? Okay. honestly, I wouldn't even be here if this... Oh, really? Oh, how fickle we are. I wouldn't even be here if this sourpuss wasn't running her mouth. I would have made like Trudeau and split. Understand what you're saying, so it's French you do, I don't understand. Lynch, I got some good news and some bad news. The good news is when I beat you one-on-one, I will finally prove that I am the greatest of all time. Not only of my generation, but of this generation. The bad news is, well, you've managed to trap me in a steel cage. Yeah. I've never fought in a steel cage before. Am I scared?
Scared. You scared?
You know what? Yeah, I am. I am scared. But was I scared when I was 24 years old and I was thrown into the WWE ring for the first time with zero experience? Yeah, I was, but I killed it. Was I scared when I was the first female ever to main event Raw? Yeah, I was, but I killed it. My entire career, I have been thrown into the fire and I've shined. I have proven myself. So you want to shove me into a steel cage? Guess what? I will stand tall. What are all these frogs doing? I don't understand. Lynch, you want to talk about survival and legacy? Here I am, 23 years after standing face to face with one of the best in the business. And you know what? I find myself once again having to prove myself to you and to all of you. I'm sick and tired of proving myself to everyone. And when, you know what? When you step into the ring, when you step into the cage with me, you're going to see a side of me that you've never seen before. And if I were you, Lynch, I would be scared. I would be very scared because, you know what? You're not gonna survive this one, bitch.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Were you saying something about Zoey earlier?
Oh, I was saying something about Zoey before you so rudely interrupted, because Trish, in 2 weeks, it's gonna be you and me locked in a steel cage, but next week, Zoey, it's gonna be just the opposite. Because it's gonna be you and me in a Falls Count Anywhere match. Welcome to the big time!
Well, next week on Monday Night Raw, Memphis, Tennessee. Falls Count Anywhere. I mean, you could beat your opponent out on Beale Street next week. Becky and Zoey.
Well, what a horrific way to treat a superstar like Trish Stratus.